We're also told that more than 24 firefighters responded to the scene today. Also new tonight out of Anderson, police say one person was killed in a shooting at a home on E Street. The coroner's office has not yet released the name of that individual. Officers tell us they're on the scene searching a home and one person is in custody. Details are limited at this hour. Of course, we'll keep you updated on air and online at WSPA.com as we learn the latest details.